Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillahi wa alaihi wasallam wa man wa ala ma ba'du. First of all, let's say thank Allah because he has been given us mercy and blessings so that we can stay in this location without any trouble. Secondly, don't forget to say salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Because he has been guide us from the darkness to the lightness. So today, inshallah, I'll do TOTD. Yeah, it's the program from IDN. Yeah, you know. So today, I'll do TOTD about farm. Who know about farm? Wait.
Farm in Indonesia is peternakan. Yeah. So in the farm there is like chicken and then cow and another. Maybe there is fish and then yeah maybe there is hippo like that.
No. What else? Okay.
Farm. The beginning in farm here and in Indonesia is peternakan and the farm like the name farm is place for farming. There are many things inside like vegetable, dog, sheep and others.
Okay, thank you Umar and Ero. Okay, so yeah. So yeah, in here also I don't give lot of vocabulary because yeah at night the wifi is lagging then yeah then I cannot give ice breaking also. Okay, so okay, so this is the first vocabulary. Who know this? Yeah, okay. Like I don't think it. Okay. Wait. Who know the function of tractor? Okay. Aul.
For what? Farm vegetable. For tek you know sih ah.
For what? Tek.
Like what ya? Like that lah. You know no.
Like that like tek. It's like for making a track in the dirt for put the vegetables.
Yeah. Okay, enough ya. Yeah. Tractor ya like before I'm sorry, yeah. Actually, I don't really know the about tractor. Yeah. Tractor, as I know, is like. It's like letter at the behind is like there is a small group like that. Small carton. Okay, so the next is who? Who knows? What who? Jaran.
Okay, ho in Indonesia is like cangkul, and ho is like not that ho. So ho is for like maybe harvesting, maybe harvesting like the wheat or the vegetables. You know, usually farmer use it. Okay, not that one. No.
Okay. What else? There is no. Okay. So for the next is farmer.
Farmer.
Can you repeat after me? After me. Farmer. Who know about farmer?
Me. Ask to under lah, don't know less.
Yeah, selesai.
Randomly.
I choose random. Fahim.
Fahim.
What the question?
Farmer. What do you know about farmer?
Farmer is like someone grow vegetable and the other for the example is wheat. So farmer will make raw wheat and then he will process the rice like we eating every day. Yeah, maybe that's all.
Okay. Thank you, Fahim. Okay, so the next is Pedi. Okay, who knows about Pedi? Okay, Raka.
I don't know if the real thing is Pedi or weird. Yeah, so I don't really know about that, but I know wheat or paddy maybe is before become wheat, so it's still growing at the soil. Yeah, so later the farmer will harvest it and became wheat. Yeah, that like that.
Okay, thank you, Raka. Okay, so this is yeah. So this is listen to me and repeat after me.
Yes sir.
Wait. Okay, yeah, because yeah, little bit same. I think we don't need big sample. So the next is farmer storage house. Who knows the function?
Putting wheat and cow.
Okay, baik. Yeah.
Okay, farmer storage house.
Yes.
Farmer storage house is for keep the wheat, and for maybe there are many cows and sheep over there because it's farmer storage house. Okay, maybe that.
Okay. Who else? Okay, not okay. The next thing is cow. Who knows about? Okay. Just random. Okay. Help me.
What is cow?
Cow is for eating. Cow is for eating.
Eating.
Yes.
Are you eat cow? Still
yes. Like? No.
Are you cannibalisme?
No. We eat cow and get cooked become beef. So we eat beef.
Oh. Who else? Yeah, bye.
From cow we can take his milk. their milk.
Okay, the next thing is sheep.
Sheep.
Why there's no goat?
Huh?
Why there's no goat?
Yeah. No. Okay, so who know about sheep? K-R-O.
Okay. Oh, sheep, yeah. Sheep.
Yes.
Sheep is domba. So when maybe you will make like jacket and other. Maybe you can using wool of sheep.
Okay.
But it's very expensive.
What's the difference of sheep and goat? That one. Maybe at the sheep only have like the fur. A big fur. Not the Positive thinking, try to huh? Yes, the wool. Then so next is so yeah, this is the last slide. So maybe in this slide I'll try to also make the sentence. Okay. So listen to me and repeat after me.
Yes, sir.
Bird.
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 Who know about bird? And also make the sentence. Okay.
Bird in bahasa is burung. So bird can fly and it's at the sky. Yeah, it can land on trees or something with their foot. And the sentence is, look, it's a birdie.
Birdie. Okay. Who else? Okay, I'll choose. Eja.
The sentence, only the sentence.
Yes, yes.
Look at the bird.
It's big.
The bird is
big.
Already.
The bird is big.
Okay. Oh, Haider, okay. Okay.
That bird is so small.
Okay, okay.
So black, that bird is so black.
Okay, so we will next to the next vocab. Listen to me and repeat after me.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Cloud.
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 Who know about cloud and make the sentence?
Me.
Arigi.
I'll just random.
Arigi.
Yes, wait. Oke, okay, apaan?
The meaning of cloud is awan. For the sentence is the color of cloud is white.
Okay.
Yeah.
No.
Oh. Okay, so next is thanks.
Ariki.
Next is Ariki.
Okay. Next time, right? Only.
Yes.
Okay. Bang Awan say he see a big cloud. Bang Awan say he see many clouds.
What is the difference Bang Awan and
no, it's true, it's Bang Awan.
Oh,
Badan Awan, sorry.
Okay, yeah, I think the vocab is little. Yeah, the vocab is little, not too many. Okay, yeah, so that's all from me. Sorry if I have a lot of mistakes. Last word I say, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.